Well. We're back. So just in time for all the viewers to leave. Perfect. All right. So we have to go to that other place. How the hell is there a map? There it is. So I need to go. I need to get out of this place though. How do I world map? That's what I want. So I'll go to three. Wait. How do I? Oh, I have to be at a thing to teleport. I think that is correct. Fast travel to three. And then I just go north to get out, I guess. Yeah, I got one on my desk, if you want it. Yeah, if you put it back. Hell yeah. Not bad. Alright, still doing decent damage to these guys. Not that guy. Shit. Too slow. Okay, that was really good actually. Isn't even a light skinned guy? Like, shit, how am I supposed to kill? Like, these are like normal enemies now? What the hell? It's gonna be interesting. Level up, what does that mean? It's like really cool art style. It's a weird, weird control scheme. If you didn't notice. You can't, but it's like the recommended. But like it's really good once you're used to it. But the first time you do, you're just like, what the hell? It's like super fun though. Oh yeah? That's that one guy's game that everybody loves or something. That's gotta made it everyone loves. I think Metal Gear Solid is game. Oh, that's right. Ugh, I don't know. Freaky.
That's why I'm gonna like it.
That's why I don't wanna play it. No. I mean, this is creepy, actually, this game. But it's like fantasy creepy, it's not like actually creepy. That's my stay awake game tonight. Dead Space and, yeah, I know! Okay, I don't know what that is, but it sounds terrifying. I have played it before, but I played it for like 3 minutes and then I couldn't play anymore. So yeah, that's why it's my stay awake game. Oh. Well, you can still watch. I will be. I'll watch the VOD later. Okay. Alright. Okay, now we are. Oh, you want it away. Yeah, that's impossible. You can't even turn it off.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That light doesn't even turn off. Man, it seems like that would have been a better spot for you, maybe.
Kick Barnum out of the spot next to Chad.
Alright, well. Oh god. Got him. Oh shit. Oh, oh. Get him. Shit. Oh. Got him. Alright. Oh, that was the guy. God damn it, what are they called? Sight Stealer or something like that? Yeah. Oh, items stay here. Gale slash awakens effect cooldown unlocked? What does that mean? What in the hell? Wait, is that the Sight Stealer? Shit. I should probably keep killing him on my way. It didn't save us though. So. For all I know, he might just be some random guy. Damn, that's gotta be a random. That was crazy. That's not cool. Alright, we're going north. Oh, that's a sight stealer. Shit. Oh, hell yeah. Got it. Thank you, Bren, for that donation. Holy shit, thank you. No, not Bren. Probably. Not Bren. Or, sorry, not Bren. Bren. Thank you so much for your donation. That's awesome. Like, we're hella at this goal, and we're doing, like, crazy well this year, and I'm super stoked about it. Thank you so much. Or I should just pull an Aspen gold and just say thank you for your donation. Thank you. Cause that's what he says. But I'm not, you know, insane. Well, okay, maybe a little. You know, whatever. Veil blindness face. Wait, what? What the hell way am I supposed to go? There we go, and then I go north. Oh, hell yeah, save point right there. Alright, there we go, actually. This is a good save point for this. Just did. Alright, so I'm gonna now take a slight break. We're gonna do another raffle here in a minute as well. And then I'll get back on either with this, or we'll maybe, depending on where this league game is, we'll do some Destiny with some of the other people. We'll see what happens. So yeah, I'll be back in a few minutes.